Word problems. Teacher Rosie has her room ready for a party. She calls for strawberry cake, a vanilla cake, and a chocolate cake. She has three cakes now. She places four candles on the strawberry cake. Then, four candles on the vanilla cake. And finally, four candles on the chocolate cake. How many candles has she used? Simple. It is 4 plus 4 plus 4. That is 12 candles. There are 3 cakes, each with 4 candles. So, how many candles? It is 4 into 3 or 12 candles. Thank you, ma'am.